We got this question from a viewer. Are people with certain blood types at a lower risk of contracting COVID-19, specifically O blood types? Our sources are Dr. Amish Adalja, an epidemiologist from Johns Hopkins University, and Dr. Anita Dua, a vascular surgeon from Massachusetts General Hospital and professor at Harvard Medical School.
There are some preliminary data that shows that certain blood types put you at lower risk for contracting COVID or having severe COVID.
Right now, there are a number of studies that were done around the world. One was done in France, some in China, of course, the United States, here at Mass General.
Dr. Dua worked on the study at Massachusetts General Hospital, and she's about to publish a paper on what she found between her study and those done around the world.
It's still a 50-50 split. We don't know. There is some data that supports the idea that if you're type O blood, maybe that is in some way preventing you from getting the disease.
The issue is all of these studies are retrospective, meaning the researchers are just looking at the patient information after it's happened.
So it's not something that you can make a causal link from. You can get a hypothesis, you can see a correlation and association, but in science we want to kind of demonstrate cause-effect relationships.
And as a result,
blood type is not a part of any decision-making process, whether it be for severity of COVID or for susceptibility of COVID.
So while there is some data regarding blood types, at this point, experts cannot definitively say people with type O blood are less susceptible to COVID-19.